Padlock Picasso, the password artist. Story by lemi-ola Arancantola, Ruchi Sharma. Illustration by Yufi Yuliana. She briefly crossed the ocean tide with a colorful paintbrush by her side. Holding a suitcase in her hand, she waved hello to Digital Dan. Padlock Picasso was her name, and kids at Cyber City were happy she came. She came to teach, to inspire, and even shock the kids when they meet a talking padlock. Padlock Picasso was ready to show and share all the password rules her paintbrush created with care. Picasso was going to give the kids some clues to password rules they should always use. The very first thing she wanted kids to know was don't rush choosing your password. Take it slow. Choose something difficult to guess, but not too hard. And always remember, your password is the best safeguard. Don't tell anyone your password, not even your best friend. This is very important, or it can turn out badly in the end. Parents are the only ones who should know it. They can even tell you what to use and omit. Use letters, numbers, and symbols, don't forget. And if it's not 8 characters long, it's not ready yet. In your password, don't use an ordinary word that everyone already knows, like cat, dog, or bird. And please don't make them the same as your mother's maiden name. Make them to be anagrams or some other secret code. Just remember, it must never to anyone be told. Passwords protect very important information. So think long and hard and try to use your imagination. Padlock Picasso was happy with all that she shared because kids who listened were well prepared.
Thank you.